Hi, I'm here with Megan from Pomo Inc. And I want her to talk today about some of the really cool things that you guys are doing.
Okay, well, tonight we're showcasing a program that we call Transcendence. And basically, we're taking advantage of the IR feed from the Kinect camera that Microsoft put out in October, I think. We managed to track up to 16 users at a time using this camera and created a program using that information to turn them into particle effects, and that way they can dance and look like they're on fire. It turns them into bubbles. Some of the scenes replace their heads with flowers. So this was actually, the whole installation was inspired by an event that I recently went to called Manitoba Gold. Manitoba Gold was encouraging people to make sure that we were sort of passing on the message that Manitoba is an awesome place to live. There's a lot of really cool stuff going on here. And so this was our first contribution to that effort, was to actually like show people that there are things going on in this province that aren't going on anywhere else in the world.
This is really cool. So I gotta ask, how did you come up with this idea?
We were just messing around with the Kinect. We've been sort of working on hacking it since it came out. Like, we were in line at the stores the day it came out. We own 8 of them, so we've been obsessed with working with IR cameras for quite a while. We developed our own motion reactive software that uses a web camera called ProMotion. You can download it from the website for free, and basically it's fantastic for educators and for trade shows and small advertisers and stuff, but it has some limitations because it's using a regular web camera, and so it doesn't do individual user tracking, it only tracks motion, it's sensitive to light changes. So this entire thing was just an experiment at the beginning to see how many users we could track with it, we could track with IR. So yeah, that's basically what inspired this.
So what kind of attention have you gotten out of what you're doing? I mean, this is pretty phenomenal stuff.
Well, we're really new, so not a lot of attention.
But I heard you were going to the G20 as well.
Yeah. Yeah, I was invited to. They just announced that publicly last week. As a small entrepreneur, I was invited to represent Canada. And I think like it's a huge honor, and I think it's a really good opportunity for us to talk about development like this because it's fairly new to me. So we're not getting like a ton of attention. Considering the fact that we're doing something that no one else really is doing, we're not getting a ton of attention yet, but it's coming. It's like we're slowly getting quite a bit of recognition.
That's really cool.
Yeah.
Oh, can you give me a little bit of a tour of kind of what you're doing here?
Yeah, sure. This is our camera right here. This is the Kinect, and what it's doing is it's shooting IR light at the people that are dancing over there. And it's interpreting the light that bounces back as a 3D map. So, then it's translating it onto the building through a projector, and they're seeing themselves dancing on the building. It's all being done by this laptop.
So what runs on the laptop itself?
The program is called Transcendence, and basically it's just a very small Java application that's taking the camera feed and translating it into graphics.
That's really cool.
Yeah, it's all pretty much generative.
So what's your 5-year goal for this whole thing?
Well, I'd like to grow the company substantially, and I would like to concentrate on providing this kind of technology for educational purposes and to increase sort of, like, I really think that technology like this, gesture-based and motion-based technology, is changing the way that we interface, especially through social media. And so I'd like to use this to sort of converge the digital world and physical world. And so that's kind of like the overall vision for the company. But things change, like we come up with new ideas literally on a daily basis. So I couldn't tell you exactly what we'll be doing in 5 years. I just know that we want to be doing something that no one else has done yet.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Well, thanks again for your time. I love it.
Yeah.
I wish you the best. I love the passion that you have in your eyes. Thanks for tuning in to another episode of MiguelCarrasco.com. And I want you to live with passion.